Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Little Nightmares 1, and I'm guessing probably the last episode. I should be able to finish the... We know that this is going to be the last chapter, so I'm guessing that I will be able to finish this chapter in one video. Let's see how it's going to creep me out this time. Both endings, the first game and the second game, were just holy shit moments. Well, the first game kind of more, because it had some scenes during the game. And yeah, I'm wondering what are they gonna do to me this time. Ooh. Can you look in the middle? I want to see the drawings better. That's the lady on the right. Is it also on the left, I think? Why the key has an eye on it? I'm just so curious to know what is the relationship between the lady and the thin man. Is filled with the eye. Well, actually the eye is not in a direct relationship with the thin man. The eye is probably something that controls both of them. Okay, look at these things. They so much seem to be pushable, but they're not moving. Okay, weird. Look, two eyes. In the lady's portrait. That's what I thought would happen. Something so not good. Okay, can I take it and run? No. This is such a weird place. Thank you. My guess is that I gotta put that light on one of the eyes at least. Okay. Ooh, that was close. I have to turn off all three eyes. Oh, there are more. Look, those ones are opening immediately. What the hell? Can I get the key from there? Can't see anything. Is it collectible? She doesn't care about sounds. I know that she doesn't like mirrors. Nothing there either. Hear you. Then there's got to be a way to get her out of that place so I can get the key. Thank you. The eye is everywhere. What was that sound? Of course. Can I jump to the lamp? Nope, I'm gonna die. Okay. What's up with the books? Where's that picture? I can't see what that drawing is. There's one more drawing there. She couldn't care less about the noises. A circle, a triangle, and a square. Okay, let me try something. Has it been moved already? Yep. Nope. Why? Why? Why would you do that? Okay. All three eyes have to be turned off at the same time. Nice. Okay. Why nothing happened? Unless... this will not be activated. Activate anything in this room. Nope. Right there. I don't see any other beam. There's really only three of them? What? I heard something. Just passes through the eye. This got to be doing something. Before. What's the use of that? Did anything here change? Not that I can see. If I were to guess, there's got to be a statue that can replace this one. Up and down one level. There's also that eye. Okay. We kind of know how it should look like. I want to see if I get into that eye. See, nothing is happening. Hey, buddy. That's what I was thinking. I can turn it off myself. Nice one. Nice one. Nice one. Are you gonna creep me out with something? Ooh. Are those gnomes? Yeah, those are gnomes. Another one. You only got four choices. At least I'm hoping that the order does not matter. The fifth one will turn it off. There's a door here. Come on. You've got to give me some hint. Probably the pictures that are here. You can see that boy. Okay, let's look for these two. This girl and this lady and that lady. Let me see if I can find any of them here. Oh, I can see that third lady. And the other one. Okay. So I see this one. And this one. Which of these are in that room? I think I saw that one too. I do believe that I see that one. Who else? Did not see that. Okay, how about that kid and that fat guy? Yeah.
What's up? Hey, I'm playing, buddy.
Okay, hold on a second. Yeah, I saw that one. That fat guy with the hat. The kid would stand out if I had seen him. But is it the same guy? That guy? Yeah, it's this one. There we go. Told ya. Aha. Here's a statue. Hey. You got me. What are you doing up there? Okay. Being a bit distracted by the kid as well. Okay. Come on. Ah, damn it. What was that, kid? Creepy, dude. That's creepy. What the fuck was that kid doing there? Fuck. Get the fuck out of here. That's creepy. Oh shit. The bottom of this one is a triangle. I'm guessing that there's gonna be three shapes. Let me see. Yep. Damn it. Ow. The circular one is behind the door that is locked, and the square is in here, which I have no idea how the hell. Question. Okay. Shut up. Wait, shine light at you? Yep. Nothing good is gonna come out of that. Don't see anything here. There is something behind this door. There's a lady still there. Damn it. There's absolutely no warning. She just turns around. Good luck finishing this chapter in one video. It's taking too long. Okay. The only thing that I can guess is that there's got to be something with a shape of square attached to it that can replace... What? Invisible wall? That is so weird. Yeah, anyway, that can replace that. Look at that mask. Creepy. Replace that statue. And I can remove the statue. Now, I haven't seen anything useful here. There's a mark on the ground. What's that? If something was dragged. I also noticed that that is the only thing that he's grabbing. What was that noise? All of these have a bottom part that has an eye on it. That one is the only one that doesn't have that. Now, how can I use that? So what the hell is the use of these books here? That I can find. See, it has a wheel. Grab, why don't you fucking grab it? Not push, how can I fucking pull this thing? I want to check something. book. Could not be any more useless. Now let me put it a bit that way. Let's try it again. The invisible wall. Also, I've still not found the use of going up here. Means gotta be a reason. Or this game's just messing with us. Let's not do anything. Got to be something about this book at least that was up there. Let's see. Come on, man. Give me something. I'm just worried that it could be... that's some sort of a bug happening here. That I cannot pull this thing. So what? We come up here to do what exactly? How about dying? Hmm.